Somewhere in the middle of America, two people with nothing in common are about to share something extraordinary.
The name's Elvis. I'm trying to find my way to Memphis.
This man here claims to be Elvis.
Is that right?
Have you ever seen anyone so convinced he was Elvis?
Convinced? What's there to doubt?
Well, it's Saturday night and I just got paid. Saturday night, baby, and I'm feeling fine.
Slow down.
I want to rip it up. I want to shake it up. I want to pull it up. Look at that, an escort. So what can I do for you today?
Out the car now.
Sheriff Haynes?
What now?
I had a schoolyard friend look just like you. We used to call him Hap.
Friend used to call me that. Remember this with me. Once when me and Elvis were just boys. Riding around a little red wagon in his backyard.
And you started screaming, hiss, hiss, because you couldn't say Elvis till you was almost grown.
I can't believe this.
Sorry about that. Elvis.
Well, since my baby left me, well, I found a new place.
Remember the cat.
Well, it's down at the end of Lone Street, that heartbreak hotel.
I kind of like being incognito.
You hardly even look like Elvis.
I think I look pretty good, considering I've been on my feet for 20 years. My old friend Jerry Lee taught me this trick.
Jerry Lee?
Lewis. You know him?
Aren't you the one?
I'm the one, babe.
What's this going to cost me? Not a penny. Elvis covered you. You planned it all.
One never knows what's chance and what's fate till the ride is over, Byrne.
You don't know me. You don't know what I've been through.
Your wife left you.
She died in a car accident over a year ago.
I'm sorry.
How could something so perfect be taken away?
We all travel at our own pace.
Everybody needs guidance. What difference does it make if you get it from Jesus, Buddha, or Elvis?
Sometimes a man has to give up what's dearest to him to find peace.
Hey.
What a perfect surprise.
You know what I'm doing, babe?
If you forget any of the words, just do some karate. This crowd, they love you.
It's never too late for a comeback.
Remember the king!
Why can't you see what you do when you don't feel?